They said I could never do it. They said Daniel Bryan could never be the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. He's too small, he's not big enough, he's not strong enough, he's not marketable enough, he's not smart enough. But here I am with both titles, and I am coming to the Netherlands this May to defend them against Randy Orton. Now Randy, they keep saying that he's an A-plus player. Somebody like me, somebody who's just B-plus, could never beat Randy Orton. But I've proved them wrong. Because no matter how small I am or how strong they say everybody else is, I am stronger with the people behind me, with the Yes Movement behind me, and together we will defeat Randy Orton. Yes, yes, yes.
This May, Daniel Bryan returns to Rotterdam as WWE World Heavyweight Champion. But will the leader of the Yes Movement leave as the champ? Bryan will be defending the coveted gold against one of his WrestleMania opponents, the Cunning Viper, Randy Orton. And the Shield take on longtime rival Kane and Ryback in spectacular six-man tag team action. Can the Hounds of Justice put down corporate Kane and the powerhouses Curtis Axel and Ryback? The WWE Live WrestleMania Revenge Tour returns to Rotterdam on Saturday, May 24th. Tickets are available. Don't miss your chance to be part of all the action when your favorite superstars and divas come to Rotterdam. Thank you for joining us on this World Tour Report. We'll see you next time.